everybody, and welcome to my kitchen sessions again. Today we're gonna do some center work, and I also wanna be taking some attention to the hands, the port de bras. What I used to do with the little kids, I started off with little hearts. And some of you will remember this. And it became bigger and bigger until it became a real port de bras. Yes, so we'll start in preparatory, and we will do one and two. And just go till 45, and while you open your arm, you breathe. Really, really breathe. And with two arms, and then you take a demi port de bras. Then we'll take the front for two demi pliés. And stay to the front. Invite your arms. Ta-da. That is a grand plié. Ta-da-da. Now we go one and first position and third. And now allongé. Now, I don't want you to go back and open your ribs. I want you to go forward and put your nose far in the diagonal. Yes? Then you collect and you look eye level again. Yes? And you open the arms. Now we go plié. We roll up. We go up to the demi-point. And you go fifth. You look front. You turn around and you do a little coup de pied and you open one arm. Then we circle around twice to the right side and circle around to the left side. Then you collect and go back. You collect and you go back. Now you take a tendu, yeah, make sure this side arm is low, two arms rounded up to go front, and two arms allongé, and then close, yes? Then we shake a little bit, and then we'll do the same thing to the other side, yes? So one, two, really look and breathe. And we go two arms, you look left, and a demi port de bras open. Really support the elbows. Yes, really support. Don't round them up so your shoulders get round. And you still keep your shoulder blade down, but you lift up your elbow. Yes, and a grand plié. And seven and eight. Now you go one, two, three, four. Rise up, six, seven, and eight. We go plié, demi-point, up, and fifth, croisé, and to the other side, croisé, and lift and open one arm. Yes, you circle around twice to the left. Yes, all the way till here. Then you go back. Make sure you do one arm and the other arm. One arm and the other arm. Collect. Go back. Be gentle with your arms. And from there, collect again. Make your stomach flat, allongé with a lower side arm, round them up both, and tendier with the heel forward, and we finish off in fifth. Okay? Let's do that with music. We have eight counts in. So you can concentrate, take a nice position. Thank you. continuous. You go tendu right and close, and left and close, and right and left. In plié, stay plié. Just shift the weight gently. And the last one closes, stretched. Plié and out and down and in. Plié. And out, longjambe, and down. Back, the same. Yatatitata, and back, the same. And down, keep the arms. One, two, and one, and two, and three, and four. Up, down, and two, tendus. One, down. One, and two, and three, and four. Up. And tendu and the tendu. Plié, roll up. Ta ya ta ti ta tam. Stay. Reverse the movement. The arms go on the dom, plié, and open to the side. And then we finish off. Yes? Let's do it with the music. Stay plié. The last one, close. The arms just echo right behind the legs have closed. Left. to do it to the left. Let's do it to the left. I put the music back. Oops. If I can do that, let's do it to the left. Do the whole thing. We start left. From fifth position, and we will be in direction number 8. Yes, so fifth position, we go 5, 6, you go 7 and 8, 2, 3. Okay, 5, 6, 7 and 8, 2, 3. Okay, so you go out 2, 3, out 2, 3. Out, 2, 3, and then we change with room. In, and in, and in, out, plié, stretch. Together with the position, you will take the arm position. Out, 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 and out, 2, 3, in, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then you turn around, okay? Out and 2 and 3 and 4, 5, 6. Make sure that hand is above your head. In, out, and plie, stretch. Out, 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 and out with rond de jambe. In, and in, out, plié, turn. Okay? 1, hold 2, hold 3, hold 4, and go around 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, hold 3, hold 4, and go around. Yes, push with your right arm if you go to the left. Yes, we'll do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4. And make sure this left arm is pushing you around, and of course the knee to the side. The last time, to the left. 3, 4, and then you push. Yeah, with the right side, it's like for pirouettes. Okay, 7 and 8. Finish up. Let's do it with the music.
Thank you.
Okay, we'll start from fifth position and you keep the diagonal again. Direction number 8, yes? And we go 7 and 8. Together with a jeté, you take your position. It's just like preparation for a jump. So when you do sisson, you take the position as you jump. You don't first take the position and then you jump, yes? So that's what I will do. We take fifth position. 5, 6, you go 7 and 8. You take a jeté, a plié soutenu, and a jeté. Next direction, en face, and down with the arms. And one jeté back, croisé, and one. Changement, jeté side, suivi, yeah, or marché. I don't know what you want to call it, yeah? Okay, and then we'll do the other side, yeah? Some bord de bras choreography, okay? But we can always reverse it afterwards. So the exercise will go like this. You take your breath, prepare. I mean, I take my shoulder up a lot, but that's also the angle of the taking, yeah? So be careful that the left shoulder stays down as you breathe and you prepare. Okay, we go 1 and 2. And 3 and 4. You wait. 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Take the arms first as you are in first with the legs. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Yes? So that will be one side. You go 1 and 2, 3 and 4. You go 5, 6, 7, 8. You take it through the first up and fondu, collect. Out, in. First arabesque, collect the arms and continue. Ta-da. We go forward, port de bras, up and roll jambe down. Breathe back, 6, 7, 8. You go arabesque, 2, and do me point if you wish. Ta-da-da-da. Take it through développé. And you walk around your kitchen and you take the other side for border wrap. Forward, 2, 3, roll the jambe, 4. Breathe, 5, 6, 7, stretch up, 8. Lower arm, not so high, 2, 3, 4, and you take it through a développé
And you can walk away.
Yes, 7 and 8. Let's do that with the music. So we go 5, 6, 7, and 8. We go and front and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6. Pose. Asseconde. Back and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6. Second arabesque. Asseconde. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6. Continue going up. And pas de boulet to the fifth, and up, and plié out. And 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6, front, side. Back and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6, plié, second arabesque, out. Front and front and front and front and front. I call front like embraced. And you continue with petit battement, really front back, and pas de boulet here, and this one goes to the diagonal. Balance in plié third arabesque, 4, yum, pam, pam, hmm, hmm, yum, pam, pam. Yes, that will be it. Let's try that with music.
Front.
explain a little adagio to you, which will be simple, but be careful. Let's also take care of the arms, yes? So we'll go passe and out attitude. I collect first position to go attitude back. Now I open, I passe to the front, and I collect again first to go here. Eight, one, en face, three, développé à la seconde. You put it in the back of your knee, keep the arms close together, the hands, I mean, and you promenade en dehors. Yes, we'll do that to the other side. You go passé, here, attitude. Make sure you stretch the standing leg. You go passé, you collect the arms, attitude. You open, and you collect again through first, yes? So you, every time you collect, eight. One, two, three, four, on five, you're in your best position. You take this side long and on the oar and you close. Same to the back, okay? You go retire back, attitude croisée. Collect and attitude devant. Open, passé. Here and collect. Allongé. Pas de volée dessus. Développé à la seconde. Put it in front this time and you go like foot pirouette en dedans. Promenade here. Okay? You go back. Attitude. Collect. Attitude. Open. Collect. Plié. Pas de boulet dessus. Développé. From the back leg to the front. And you do a promenade on the dome. And we're back to where we started. Okay? Let's do that with the music. And two, and three, and four, and we do pointé, pointé, and you allonge and you collect. Yes? Grand battement, tendu. Grand battement, tendu. You do pointé, and go through the first. Yes? As your feet are going through the first, your arms are going through the first. Here, palm. If you have place, you do one, tendu. Battement, tendu. Battement, tendu. Tendu. Forward in the fifth, deep. Up and backwards. And then we start everything to the other side. I'll move over a little bit. Yes? So one, battement, tendu. Battement, tendu. Pointé, pointé. One arm. Battement, tendu. Grand battement, tendu. And pointé, pointé through the first. That time. If you have space, tendu. Head, tendu. Bien. Pam, pam. And one tendu in écarté. And forward. Deep, up. Make sure your elbows are open and back. And seven and eight. Yes, and then we can do it from the back.
This time, I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.